They say they buried Nancy Barnett up above the banks of Sugar Creek. Since she always loved the hillside, it became her final resting place. For 40 years the grave sat silent till a brand new road was being laid. Workers came to Johnson County to build a bridge across the creek, with orders at the grave would be dug up and taken away and carried far from the hillside, overlooking the banks of Sugar Creek. Claimed to be a grandson, stepped up and fired a warning shot, and he vowed to kill the first man who tried to move the family plot. He stood for weeks beside her headstone and guarded the grave both night and day. The workers tried to persuade him, but he refused to be driven away. He said, "I'm a peaceful man, but if you touch my grandma's grave, your blood will flow down the hillside, all across the banks of Sugar Creek." On a winding road heading out of town, peaceful Indiana byway, County Road 400 heading south. That's where the lanes divide, and in the meadow stands a grave, still protected on the hillside, overlooking the banks of Sugar Creek. Road around her, overlooking the banks of Sugar Creek.